You could hear the hoofbeats pound as they raced across the ground, and the clatter of the wheels as they spun round and round. Then he galloped into Market Street, his badge upon his chest. His name was Ernie, and he drove the fastest milk cart in the West. Now Ernie loved a widow, a lady known as Sue. She lived all alone in Lily Lane at number 22. They said she was too good for him, she was haughty, proud and chic. But Ernie got his cocoa there 3 times every week. They called him Ernie. And he drove the fastest milk cart in the West. She said she'd like to bathe in milk. He said, all right, sweetheart. And when he'd finished work one night, he loaded up the cart. He said, you want it pasteurized, cause pasteurized is best. She says, Ernie, I'll be happy if it comes up to me chest. That tickled old Ernie. And he drove the fastest milk cart in the West. Now Ernie had a rival, an evil-looking man, called Two-Tum Ted from Teddington, and he drove the baker's van. He tempted her with his treacle tarts and his tasty oatmeal bread, and when she seen the size of his hot meat pies, it very near turned her head. She nearly swooned at his macaroon, and he said, now if you treat me right, you'll have hot rolls every morning and crumpets every night. He knew once she sampled his layer cake, he'd have his wicked way, and all Ernie had to offer was a pint of milk a day. Poor Ernie! And he drove the fastest milk cart in the West. One lunchtime, Ted saw Ernie's awesome cart outside her door. It drove him mad to find it was still there at 4:30. And as he leapt down from his van, off blood to his veins did course, and he went across to Ernie's cart, and he didn't half kick his horse.